they're just looking for a spark on offense, no matter how they can get it, because since February 1st, they've averaged 2.16 goals a game. I mean, that's talking very bottom of the league, like bottom few in the entire NHL. And